back. I should play Coasters now, I think. It's probably the indication. If it's not back, who am I sending these frames to? Where did these 2,000 frames end up? Well, don't worry. Text-to-speech emotion 98.3 is still here. Who wants to play Roller Coaster Tycoon? Maybe. Oh wait, no, I didn't even fight zombies yet in Lift It. Should try that. Now that I finally can. Frames are going to the Polish spammers. I feel like I should at least see how far the zombie world goes. What about Robotic Africa? I do have that. I do have that. I forgot if I had to pay for this MIDI or not. I had to pay for like half a dozen of them or so.
I think that song says too much about the human heart, don't you? Or as my people say, corazón.
Welcome to the future of music.
My people may eat the woman's and the cars won't chop and down.
Can you even understand any of this?
You see, love is important,
but so
is the action. A real man needs more than one thing in life. Do you know what I'm saying here? The heart and the loins both on fire. Groaning, and straining, and making love, and having hot dirty passionate encounters.
I know what it sounds like, but that's because I made it.
She sleeps at home. I know, I have been.
And also, Rosa in the chat helped.
Your own emotions
transcribe a lot of
remains true.
The Fernando stuff into vaguely Spanish, so you can put it in the Hispanic text to English thing, and it comes out with this accent. Oh god, where is Africant? So yeah, I was trying to make a better version of Africa for this, but it didn't come out of that well, so I have this. Why is it 9 minutes? Well, whatever. Lift it! I'll finish it one day, just yell at me, I'll get it done. I want to fight some zombies, you know? That's what this game's all about. It didn't quite work. But I tried. See, I was adjusting the pitch to try to make it sound more like Foreigner, but it didn't quite come out that way. If anybody asks, this is the official soundtrack of Lift It. There's a slightly more normal version, but they're honestly all pretty bad. Oh no, I didn't open the door. There's no water there this time. Yeah, I have pizza armor. That's pretty much the plan here. Sorry, I got bored, alright? Now I'm just officially a war criminal. Hey, stuff. Wooden shoulder armor, I already have that. Thank you for subscribing, Constituent DJ. This next song goes out to you. Ooh. Zombies, or are those just it? Well, that's Zombie Island. That's all of it. Let's run out into the sea.
Help me!
It was not meant to be, sadly. No, this was the worst version. I don't think I have any other versions. I have a better version. Oh, actually, I have three versions of Broken Wings. I don't know if one of these is really bad or not. I just died in your arms tonight, but that's not awful. I don't think. You decide, I don't know. I just want to go check out the other island and see what's up. I want to get my whole $5 worth, you know? Now this one I thought came out alright. Or at least as good as it could have been. There's a bunch of things on the internet. I don't know where I'd be without it. But this is the one I ended up using. I don't know if I have a particularly bad version of this.
More moods wings than your pregnant wife.
Touch the stereo.
You eat Fernando. Por favor, mi amor, cielito. It's like. Roach are not in alignment, you know?
That's one of them. Yeah, sure, Broken Wings, why not? Let's give that a shot. I don't know if this one's bad or not. Probably. Welcome to Labyrinth Island, I guess. I'd like to hope that's the case, Gosu Pancake. That's my dream. Oh, this is the one that sounds like a fax machine. That's why I didn't use it. What is even happening? Well, that happened. All right. We're good. Well, there's nothing here. Except the naked lady. That's laughing at me. That's usually how it goes. Is this Morrowind? I like how my body, like, my hips don't even move. Every other part does, but that's just totally stagnant. Naked lady statue is telling me to go this way. Oh, alright. Oh, better song. This one's just kind of awful. Oh, okay, so. Do you know Dance Hall Days? So when I was making the GTA radio project, I was looking for a MIDI for Dance Hall Days that had karaoke lyrics attached. Because if it had karaoke lyrics, I could just use those, and it would sync along to the music and be great. The problem is that I found a version that had karaoke lyrics, but it was really bad, and the lyrics weren't actually synced to anything. Now, later on in the project, I actually found a better version of Dance Hall Days that worked, but I had a really busted version of Dance Hall Days for the longest time. I think it's this one. Let me see. I can tell you in a minute. No, that's the right one. Where's the bad one? Is it this? It is this one. Hang on. Oh no, wait, this one I didn't put the... Oh. Damn, this is the one that I had the vocals separated from it. Instead of putting them together in one file. I'd have to compile these. Well, that's like a 2 second job in Audacity, hang on. I was trying to find a better version and I just took the vocals out regardless, but they don't match. Alright. Here, have fun. I think. I think that's about right. This is the best I could have done until I found the better version. Oh. Like, all the lyrics are there, they're just not coming in at the right parts. If you listen closely, you can hear all the lyrics. Thank you for subscribing 2 months in a row, Casco Live. Turn it up, alright, fine. There's nothing even in this labyrinth. It was the best I could have done at the time. It's probably the worst stream just to come into at random. I did it. You found 100 golds. Great. Did I win? Am I the liftiest? Is that it? What's this music? It's Wang Chung, Dance Hall Days, of course. Clearly.